أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه وأنصاره وأزواجه وأتباعه زيت أجمعين. اللهم علمنا أنفعنا وانفعنا ما علمتنا، اللهم إنا نعوذ بك من علم لا ينفع وقلب لا يخشع ودعاء لا يستجاب له. Brother and sister, I'm gonna give you a few figures till I upload this video, so I'll make another video for this coward. The video name is Poverty, Children Poverty Around the World. Children Poverty. 330 million child live in poverty. 333. And this is not my figures. 0.6 million of them in Europe and Central Asia. 0.6. Like 500,000. 9.7 in Latin America and Caribbean. 10 million. 11.7 million East Asia. 12.3% Middle East and North Africa. 62% South Asia. 62 million South Asia, India, Pakistan, Bangladesh, this area. Africa, 237 million. Sub-Saharan, 237 million in Sub-Saharan. The average rate of poverty rose from 54% to 71%, and this coward, this sneaky coward, what he done? You see, when we talk about Africa, they tell us, you are not black, you are not melanin. Even we live in Africa, born in Africa, okay. You are African, you are Somali, you are melanin. What you done to your people? What you done to the pigs who are running your countries? Nothing. What Islam said about them? What you did? All your life, what do you do different than animals? Nothing. And I told you, if you want to know your value in the sight of Allah, look what He's using. What Allah using you for? Seem like animal. You haven't done more than animals. Jinn! When they hear the Quran, they went to the people, to their people. Yes? Not to human. The jinn, when they hear Quran, they went to their own people. يا قومنا يا قومنا إنا سمعنا قرآنا عجبا. When the aunt of Solomon عليه السلام, يا أيها النمل, she called her own people. Oh, my own people, ants, ادخلوا مساكنكم. And what you doing? You go and make me 316 and Ezekiel, and you come in and criticize me. You are a clown. You are a coward. I'm not going to tell you what I suffered. I'm not, because you nothing. You're a sneaky coward. I'm not going to tell you how many desktop, how many iPad, how many laptop, how many phones. I don't care. Wama بكم من نعمة. Whatever I have is from Allah. And if Allah destined or ordained to be taken, I don't care. But do not, ya coward, do not speak beyond your size. You are big in size, but size doesn't matter. Assalamu alaikum. Not to you. تداري المسلم brother and sister, not the fake. Yeah? Not the people coming to do nasiha and in between to score a goal. To be followed.